about music that that makes people feel connected. And that's really what we're trying to explore, both in our records and in our live show. It's really to just achieve that feeling of connectedness between us and the audience.
I got to think about how I'm constantly seeking that feeling of being small. Just like I do when I'm in your arms and you hold me like a child. It's that dangerous kiss. You got me shaking, baby. It's this dangerous life, and I'm caught up in it all, just like I should be.
Very fortunate that, like, we grew up on really great music, because that's what's allowing us to carry that dream to our music.
Right, and which is also sort of our duty to do it now.
It's definitely about them as much as it is about us, and about the way that they're going to interpret the music and let it speak to them.
How can we make this song a beautiful painting instead of just a palette of colors?